Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at a few fixes if you have the error 0x00000709 whenever you try and connect to a printer on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Run the Printer Troubleshooter. Open a run box and type in msdt.ext /id printer diagnostic, all one word, and click OK. A dialog box will open. Follow the on-screen prompts. When the troubleshooter is done, restart your system and see if the problem has been resolved. Update your printer drivers. Open the device manager. Look for the option that says USB composite device and right-click on it and select update driver. If you want, you can also go to the website of your printer manufacturer and download the latest driver and install it. For more helpful fixes to maximize your Windows universe, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content to make you the digital master of your universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.